straight, your eyelids automatic.
He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bait. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Ocean Reef, cause I deserve that. It's time.
They be gon' throw your back out, tryna work, you need a breather.
I need a break.
Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me? Hold on. Won't you get down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, down with me, down with me, down with me? Oh, you down.
Tell me who you talking to? Roll up that Sinatra, fly la mama to the moon.
She asked me what's my life. Told her 55 south to the cat. So many couches I cried. Shout out Zaza.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. A moment ago, here was the scene with the Cowboys emerging from their tunnel. It was loud. It's still loud. We're ready for football as the Cowboys get set to match up with the Green Bay Packers.
Zerline to kick off for Dallas.
Greg Zerline's got it teed up, and off we go from Arlington. Six up past the 30 to the 31.
The run for Green Bay.
All right, Brandon, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
Working with a second and four. Sets up a third down at four now.
He's brought down.
And they'll look to avoid an early three and out here on third and four.
It's third down.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. And the Cowboys pressure gets there this time for the sack. Off the edge, it's Tyrone Crawford with a sack.
Loss of 7 yards. Another three and out.
They do go for it. It's Rodgers. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Xavier Woods with a pick. And to the 43. So down inside the 45 to the 43-yard line. That's where they'll take over.
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at the 43-yard line.
Timeout coming from the defensive side for the Packers. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Following the interception, here's Prescott. And his throw is incomplete. Michael Gallup, that's who he was looking for. And it's second down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Second and 10. Looking to throw, Prescott. And there is Amari Cooper, his first catch. And he'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. 12 yards there and a first down. So first and 10 now from the 30.
25 to Mike. We've got 25 to Mike.
Prescott down. And he fires one that's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And he's able to get it back to right around the 27.
So a pretty shaky start here for both sides.
Yeah, each quarterback's throwing the ball to the other team. Do you think on both sidelines they're sitting them down and saying, okay, remember, this is the color jersey we're wearing. They're wearing the other color. Let's make sure we get it to our guy, please.
And not much. Maybe a yard up to the 29.
The tackle made by Jalen Smith. 1 yard gain brings up
on second and nine. Rodgers, that's caught. It's Robert Tonyan, the tight end. And he's got this almost to the 40 before going out.
Robert Tonyan.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
On first down, Rodgers. Got a man, it's Tonyan complete.
Rodgers pass.
7 yards to pick up on the pitch and catch. Able to get seven on that first down pass play. Second and three.
46-yard line.
Working from the gun. Rodgers. Complete to Jones.
Rodgers.
And he's going to have. Another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 45-yard line.
First down.
So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. Now Jones. And he is met at the line of scrimmage and he goes down right there. Call it no gain on the play and it'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 44-yard line.
Rodgers to throw on second down. Jones has it. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41. We're scoreless after one.
No score.
And they'll need to get to the 35 if they want to keep this drive going on third down. Operating from the gun, Rodgers. Wide open receiver complete. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 21. Third catch for him on this drive alone, and it'll give him a first down. To the ground with Jones. He's got the first down inside the 10 and finally taken down at the 4 yard line. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. First and goal from just inside the 5. Jones, and this time the yards won't come so easy as they'll in fact tackle him behind the line. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down.
And goal at the 7 yard line.
On second down now, it's Jones, and able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. Only a yard there, and that'll bring us to third and goal. Well, the ball mere inches from the white line on third and goal. He's got it. That's St. Brown, touchdown Packers.
To Equanimeous St. Brown.
It's a 6-yard touchdown pass as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Good bounce back drive right there through the pick on drive number one. Drive number two leads them right down the field into the end zone.
Agree totally. Excellent bounce back, tremendous poise, confidence never lost. And obviously he transmitted that to his teammates as well. What a really nice drive.
Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Taken in the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards.
Take over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start first and 10.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
From the 21, it's second and 10. Give to Elliott. And he's got some space here. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. Forced out to his left. He'll try and run it. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive gain. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill before the coach's 2-minute drill.
Now it's a bootleg with Prescott. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Brings up third down.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
And he's going to run into a brick wall right in the middle of the field, and I don't think he got there. The defense stiffens to force fourth down following that first down gain of 8. And this is caught. Amari Cooper. Now he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. That pickup goes for 25. What a flip of the script from fourth down to first.
At the 31-yard line.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now Prescott, he'll let this go for the end zone. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Good positioning, and it's picked off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
Watch the whip. Deuce, 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 deuce. So after the INT, it's Rodgers. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Down is Rodgers. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Jordan Lewis. And he will score. Touchdown, Cowboys.
We constantly talk about defenders having great vision and being able to see plays unfold and make their own plays. But you also have to have good feel as well, because you can't see everything out there. See the play unfold, feel what's going on, and then get to the right spot and make your own play. And in this case, it turned out to be a highlight one.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And we're under a minute to go here in what's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions, you string them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
It's complete to Jones. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Rodgers now on first down. He'll find Taylor. That's complete. And he finally is out of bounds, but he's down inside the 20-yard line. A big play there just before halftime. 48 yards.
Packers.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Now a first down carry by Jones. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. An 18-yard touchdown run. And the Packers have taken the lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he returns this to the 22.
Pollard on the return. The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's
and that's caught inside the 35. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. So the big play has them all the way down to the 30 now for first and 10. He's got a man complete. It's Amari Cooper. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half.
Brings up second and 7. At the Packers' 27-yard line.
Coming up on second and 7. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off.
Prescott's pass, intercepted by the Packers. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
No reason to do anything foolish as they'll snap it one more time on first down. And with time running down, they go down to a knee. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Okay, coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. And they trail here as well as we resume action in the third quarter. And that going to hit in the end zone as we restart things here in the second half with a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this of intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works. 22 yards there, a first down. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Now Prescott. And he's going to be swallowed up. Sacked back at the 45-yard line. Kenny Clark coming right up the gut. Gets in there for a loss of 9. And now a throw here secured by his running back out of the backfield. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down.
11 yards on the play. It's now third down and 9.
On third down, it's Prescott, flush to his right. And he's got Ezekiel Elliott. And he'll get this to the 40, but that's still going to be a few yards short of the first down. 5 yards, not enough, and it'll be fourth down. Feeling like they're not quite in field goal range yet, they're going to go for it on fourth. Prescott from the gun. And down he goes. A sack. They sack him back across midfield at about the 48-yard line. The Cowboys here unable to convert on fourth down. And it'll be a turnover on downs. Down Jones, and he'll get this into enemy territory, but not by much as he's down to the 48. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Second and 9.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. Got an open man. It's Valdez Scantling. That one good for the completion percentage, but no gain. It'll be third down. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at third down here. And he will find his big tight end over the middle. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Nice third down conversion and even 20 yards.
First down.
Jalen Smith, the Notre Dame man, in on the tackle.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front because if they can't get upfield, Their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of 3.
Again, the ball carrier.
Not a whole lot of room to maneuver there, and I think that's because everyone took care of their responsibilities, filled their gaps, held their place. No place for him to run.
Yeah, looked good. Everything got funneled to the nose tackle. They swallowed him up. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we played three quarters. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. On third down, here's Jones. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third.
Well, that kind of hit will certainly fire up your team both on the field and on the sideline. Tackles for lost yardage, they're always welcome.
And the 13-year man puts it through, and they will move up by 10 now, 17-7. A big one there. That gives him a little cushion and makes it a two-score game.
Yeah, bled a little time off the clock, put some points on the board. It's not totally out of reach yet, but it has to feel pretty good to them right now because as a defender, you go out on the field and say, guess what? You can put some points on the board, but that won't beat us.
After the made field goal, now Crosby will do the kickoff duties. Fielded in the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And the complexion of this one has changed a fair amount. That last field goal made it a two-score game, so they need to get in trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Rashawn Gary, he brought the pressure on the blitz, and he gets there for a loss of 12. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Well, as we get ready for third down, let's go back and recap here. The sack on the first play of this drive, that threw a wrench in what they were trying to accomplish because they were compelled to throw the ball on second down. A running play was not in the works. And that incompletion set up another passing down here on third and long.
Third and long for Prescott. Escaping the pressure right. Ball hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. The Cowboys will go. Prescott. And he'll sling that one in there. Complete to Cooper on a comebacker. And he's out right at the 25. The Cowboys here unable to convert on fourth down. And the Packers are going to get the football back in excellent field position. Jones, and he'll get about 5 here as he'll take this down inside the 20-yard line. He was able to stay in bounds, so the clock keeps rolling. This defense right now backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
Been in this spot before. Now there's a little bit of desperation creeping in, and all you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is, first guy there, hold him up. Second, third guy in, rake it the football. Get it out. We got to create a turnover because one more score, and this game's over.
The recipe's pretty simple, I think, right? Just give your superstar the ball, continue to feed him.
Yeah, don't overthink this one, right? Make sure he's touching the football, but you're also counting on his intelligence in playing the game as well. If it's not there, don't force the run. Just make sure you hang on to the football and keep the clock ticking.
Just a gain of a couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports.
So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. On first down, Jones. Now he's taken down at the 7 after a gain of 7.
You have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. They'll go again to Jones. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. 4 yards on the play. That's going to lead to first and goal.
I'm assuming they're keeping this football on the ground, right?
I would think so, because you're looking at the clock. That's in your favor. You look at the geography of the field, right, where you are. That's in your favor as well. Keep it on the ground. Keep pounding. Run that clock down. You got everything working in your direction.
And they'll get him down just shy of the goal line at about the 1. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal.
Today's final score, Packers 17.